You recognize me?
Nah. Huh.
Damn, Jimmy in here, I thought we were getting close.
I mean, yes. Yes, sir. I didn't recognize you for a moment.
What was that, huh? You recognize that?
It's my N-bone formula.
Yeah, that's right, that's your N-bone formula. You mind telling me why I found that in my warehouse?
It wasn't in your warehouse. It was in mine.
Now that's funny, you know? Because I remember strolling through that shithole just last week. Do you remember that, Jimmy?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, well, then you must remember our little chat then, you know? About the change in management?
Listen, Chatter.
You remember our chat, Jimmy?
Yes, Chatter. I'm sorry.
Oh, you don't have to be sorry, you know, just fucking think for a second. Now, when I said that I never wanted to see your backwoods analogs anywhere near my op ever again, now, was that unclear?
No, sir.
Don't fucking interrupt me! Was that unclear? Or were you just... Was that... Yeah, I guess that was pretty much the end of that thought there, huh? Do you like your job, Jimmy?
What?
Do you like what it is you do for a living?
Yes, Chatter, I do.
Oh, man. You know, because you say that, but then you do shit like this, and I don't get it! Am I not a good boss? Do I not provide you with the right...
Incentive, sir?
Incentive! Yes. Do I not provide you with the right incentive?
Sir, I was not trying to undermine you. We have a supply to liquidate. Oh,
that's funny, because I got a supply to liquidate too, huh? You got any idea what it is I'm overstocked on? Why don't you tweak any ideas? How about you, bud, huh? Anything? You're not a very talkative bunch, you guys here.
If we had more.
What? If you had what, huh? You tell me one thing, one fucking thing, I swear, I'll put one right through my eye. I swear to you I will. No? So is this it? No, I expected a little fight or something, you know, some pride for your work? Are you this indifferent about everything? I just...
Fucking jackass.
What was that?
You. You're such an arrogant jackass. And I can only imagine the laugh I'll have when you come down.
You are a fucking bull when you know that. One second. Yo, give me your gun. I'll just make this interesting, huh? Odds of making it out of this, what, 5-1? But 5-1 for each of us, that's...
50-50.
How you figure that?
5-1 for each turn, so as long as you spin it each time, in the end it's gonna be 50-50.
Yeah, we'll call that home field advantage, huh? Yo, Tweaky. You need a job?